2:53 p.m. All the housemates are in the living area.
Today's been really nice, actually, if I'm being honest.
Don't know about that, mate. Everything's coming out. I'm up for nominations this week. I don't mind, but... Oh.
I thought that was really unnecessary.
She just wanted to make a proof of point. Don't do that, don't. That's why not. That's out of order. That's why, like, see, to be honest with you, when I'm saying people are fake and you can just see it, like, you can. It's because I don't say anything. People think they can take the piss, do you know what I mean? That's why I made sure I said that. You can't talk to me like that because I don't talk to you with disrespect, innit? And then he's always upset because you can't... You can't say certain things, and that's annoying. You're so restricted, but that's how I am anyway. I walk away. I don't argue with people. I don't agree with it. There's no point in raising my voice or shouting. He's shouting. If I shout, it's going to make it worse. I decide to talk.
She's just been a bitch, like, big time.
4:17 p.m. Jia is at the sofas. The rest of the housemates are in the bedroom. Today, housemates will nominate for the second time. Housemates are unaware that the two or more people with the most nominations will face a public vote on Wednesday. As a reward for completing a task, John is immune from nomination and is guaranteed a place in the final. Housemates are called to the diary room in alphabetical order. Amy is the first to nominate.
Amy, please could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
I've actually got the same reason for the two people I'm nominating. The first person I'm going to nominate is Callista. If I had to take my mind back and work out who I thought maybe had done less sort of boring house maintenance-y tidying, she is nearer the less frequent end of the washing cleaning scale. My second nomination is going to be Latoya. If I had to think about who I'd seen doing less work recently, then Latoya would be in that group. And that's a bad thing for the house. And it's also less pleasant to live in a house where there's tension arising because of that.
Thank you, Amy. You may now leave the diary room.
Thank you.
I know I'm up for eviction this week. I know I am. Like,
I can guarantee I don't think the same like you.
Trust. Like, everyone at this point, you know who's close.
There's not many people to nominate.
Yeah, but you know who's close, and there's some really tight groups in here, and you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know people won't, you know.
Anthony is next to nominate.
Oh, welcome to the sauna.
Anthony, please could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
I love the girl, I think she's brilliant, but first one after night is Amelia. I don't feel as close to her as I did previously, up to like even a week or so ago. And she's a bit of a clean freak, like a bit of a control freak.
Now could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reason for this nomination?
I think my second one, I'll have to be, this week I'll have to be Nathan. He annoyed me the other night. I pitched back in the bedroom and I was walking out of the bathroom and he couldn't see me and they were talking about the SIS task and him and Amy and that lot. Then Amy said, and he gave up the numbers because he's being nice, like, And then Nathan said, he's just gullible. And I said to him, like, what? What do you mean? I think, what do you mean I'm gullible? And then like, obviously he kind of like panicked a bit because he didn't realise I'd been walking past and I'd heard him say that I was gullible. And he's gone, no, no, I don't think you're gullible. I don't think you're gullible. I love you. You're really cool. Blah, 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 blah. I just think that's a bit of an untrue and harsh thing to say, basically.
Thank you, Anthony. You may now leave the diary room. Just...
Imagine if it was just me and you up for it.
Monday to Monday's 8.
Guys, you think I'm take you down.
Yeah.
I don't mind. Being taken down by you.
No, I don't. But I could do if I needed to.
But I do do. I love that. That was fast, Anthony.
Calista is the third housemate to nominate.
Hi.
Hello, Calista.
Hello. Okay, I'm going to nominate Latoya. So this is just selfish, personal things. I just feel like I know her the least. And I just get the impression she doesn't like me sometimes. When you just get vibes that someone doesn't like you, I just get those vibes from her sometimes. I just think maybe Latoya doesn't really like my personality very much, because obviously not everyone can like everyone. And also, I know no one will nominate her, so she'll be fine anyway.
Now, could you give the name of your second nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Nathan. My reasons for nominating Nathan is that he can be a bit rude sometimes, just a bit demanding. I don't know, he'll just say something like, oh, get me a knife, or oh, order these plates. He doesn't say please, or... Oh, so stupid.
So far, Latoya and Nathan have two nominations each. Calista and Amelia have one nomination each.
Okay, straight face competition, no
Stop
laughing.
It, Jim.
Jeremy!
No laughing, Jeremy.
My eyes are killing me, seriously.
No laughing.
The sting though, I hate that.
All three of us.
No laughing competition, that's
yes.
ridiculous.
Well, you're such a miserable gitter, it should be easy
blinking.
For you. No, it's no laughing competition, which you should be quite good at. You should get into one of your little strops.
Stop it, you chimp. I just didn't actually hear
three,
you say laughing competition.
Three, two,
one go. I'm a pretty miserable guy, I can go all day.
I love more dressings. Right. Is it hard? Yeah.
Amelia is the next housemate to nominate.
Hello, big brother. The name of my first nomination is going to be Latoya, because she really hurt me the other night with her actions. She brought out a side of my brother that was not at all him. I didn't appreciate her immature jokes, and I believe that she doesn't think about other people's feelings. She didn't at all feel bad about what she did to my brother, and she's seen how it affected me, and she didn't even apologize to me. She made my brother cry, and to see my brother cry was one of the hardest things to see. My second nomination will be, I have to say, Anthony, because I don't like the way he vandalizes things and he has no respect. I hate when things are destroyed for unnecessary reasons.
That annoys me. Some people are so boring and moody, and they're like maybe like 20 and they act about 200.